Prayers for Wind by John Gould Fletcher. Read for LibriVox.org by Shakira Searle. July 2014. Let the winds come and bury our feet in the sands of seven deserts. Let strong breezes rise, washing our ears with the far-off sounds of the foam. Let there be between our faces green turf and a branch or two of back-tossed trees, set firmly over questioning hearts, the deep, unquenchable answer of the wind. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.